Okay, with Nasser Chadli. Nasser, your Premier League debut today. How did you find it?
Yeah, I really enjoyed the game. It was not an easy game for us. We get a lot of chances, but we just won 1-0. But the most important is the 3 points today.
How did you find it yourself? Because it's a different league to Holland, isn't it? A different style?
Yeah, it's a different style, way to play. But yeah, I like it. We play a lot of faster forward as possible. And there's a lot of tempo in the game. And we create a lot, also a lot of chances with the player. So I think it's positive.
The important thing was to win the game, though, wasn't it? That was the important thing.
Yeah, the first game is always difficult for everybody. So you can see the result yesterday from other team, and the most important was the win today, and we did it.
And you found it okay, yeah?
Yeah,
physically fine. Yeah. Fine. Yeah, you're built for the Premier League, though, aren't you?
Yeah, everything is good. I think so.
Nasser, well done. Thank you.